Find yourself a comfortable position to sit or recline. And close your eyes. Allow your awareness to float to the sounds around you. The sound of my voice. The sound of air moving. Of a fan. Sounds from within a room or building. Person walking or talking. A phone ringing. A cat. A dog, a bird. Allow your awareness to float the sounds from outside. A plane, a car. It matters not. Allow your awareness to float to any sound. Soon you will become aware of the sounds of your own thoughts. Allow your awareness to float to any thought or image. These are scenes outside the window. You are in the train of the moment. The moment is constant. The scenes outside the window change but do not matter. Allow your awareness to float to any sound, any thought, any image. Soon you will become aware of your own breath. The breath is our connection to the life force itself. It matters not whether your breath is short and shallow or long and deep. It matters not how your breath changes. Allow your awareness to float from any sound, thought, or image back to your own breath. Soon you will become aware of other sensations, maybe your heartbeat. Your heartbeat is your metronome of life. Allow your awareness to float from your heartbeat back to your own breath. Return from any thought, sound, or image to your own breath. You may become aware of sensations in your body, your skin contacting the air or cloth or your own fingers, palm of your hand. Allow your awareness to float to any sensation. Return to your breath. You may become aware of other sensations. Itching, tingling. Allow your awareness to float to the sensation and return to your breath. You may feel pressure or pain within the body, the jaw, the abdomen, arm or leg. Allow your awareness to flow to any tingling or itching and return to your breath. You may become aware of a twitching or a spasm of the muscle. Allow your awareness to flow and return to your breath. You've been releasing neuropeptides to reduce cell size and endorphins to slow everything down for a time now. You may feel warmth or heat in fingers or toes, the nose or ears. This heat release is part of healing. Allow your awareness to flow to it and return to your breath. You may become aware of a coolness or even chills. This is also the body healing. Allow your awareness to float. And return to your own breath. Some of the sounds or images of your own thoughts may reflect back on things that happened or that may happen. Return to the moment and know that you can work anything out with anyone who works with you. Return to your breath. Thoughts and images of things that have happened or might could create the feeling of inadequacy. Return to the moment and know you are a spiritual being in this life form and are perfectly part of creation. Return to your own breath. You may experience the sound or image of something that happened or could happen, which leaves you unsafe or left you unsafe. Return to the moment. You know you are safe in this moment. Float to that awareness of safety. Float to the awareness of safety and return to your own breath. Allow your awareness of safety to grow and return to your own breath. You may continue this deep relaxation for as long as you wish. as the float. Return into your own breath, allowing your awareness of safety and goodness to grow. Returning to your own breath, allowing your awareness of safety and goodness to grow. Returning to your own breath. And when you are ready, open your eyes and continue with whatever is next.